Good morning, Joe. I'm about to play Dishonored 2. I've seen a few walkthroughs where they pick the lady to do the walkthrough. You can choose between the guy from the previous Dishonored or her. I'm gonna do him only because everybody else seems to be doing her, but I'll play it through again and play with her next time. Alright. Okay, here we go. Okay, so I just finished a tutorial. I may be picking or skipping that part and coming to this one. So here we go. Chapter 1, A Long Day in Dunwall. Today marks the anniversary of the death of Empress Jasmine Caldwin, assassinated 15 years ago. That would be the beginning of the first Dishonored. Visitors from across the Empire of Isles have journeyed to Dunwall Tower for the occasion. Let's see what happens.
Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded. But my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
Open them. Hey. High fives all around.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Yeah.
Loyal subjects, we're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers. And we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you.
It's me.
But these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father.
Who's gonna pick those roses up?
I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Ugh. Such a mess. And the staff is just walking around. Get out of here. Pretty nice seat, though.
Your Majesty.
Hey.
Before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor. The Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
His Grace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos!
You got robots.
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all. Family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin. Your rightful empress. Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
What?
My dearest niece. Hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Uhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home. If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like. Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal protector. How naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah.
What?
First of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the crown killer murder.
Oh, snap.
What? Father!
Oh. Oh. What? No! Give me the thing! Alright, so again, we have the option to play as Emily or Corvo, and I'm gonna go with Corvo just because I've not seen his timeline, so I'm gonna do that. Yes.
I will cast you in cold marble.
No!
Corvo Atano, how handsome you are for a man of your age. And how long
Thanks.
Have you hidden the mark of the outsider? I expect it's a wonderful story.
I'll lock him in the Empress's chambers, and then I'll bring him to Coldridge Prison to tell his trial.
Boot to the face.
My father lost it all. Sent me to the city watch, one step above begging. Think I had to take your orders? Corvo Atano, son of a Zirconin tradesman.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lord Corvo, what happened?
It'll be all Captain Mayhew.
Ooh.
Oh!
So that's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half?
What? No, give me my sword!
There's a legend in the City Watch, the Empress's last resort, the safe room inside your daughter's chambers, is holding enough gold to buy an island. And they say this is one of the only two keys.
What? This has not gone according to plan.
What happened? Alexei, the throne room, Emily. Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here.
Okay. Typewriter. Suppose we have time to write a little book. Read. You can read it if you'd like. Pause it, whatever. Again. Read later if you like. Jeez, there's tons of documents here. Yep.
Yay.
Maybe I should just spin it. Pick a place to lick my wounds. I've got to regroup.
And there, on the narwhal, is where we're going to go.
I helped Emily get a frog unstuck from this old clock when she was 11. I swear I'll find a way to fix this. To bring her back.
Oh, nice. And we're stuffed. Wait. Keyhole Peak. Let's take a look and see what happens.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Sirkonos.
Okay. Alright, let's sneak out of here.
Dunwall always has a way of turning sour, just as soon as you get comfortable.
Can I climb that?
Nope.
These windows. There we go. Alright.
Delilah took away the mark of the outsider. No more sorcery.
Lord Protector, I can't believe Ramsay's a traitor.
You can't?
Is Lady Emily all right?
There's a coup underway. Emily is... she's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower. Maybe through Emily's safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for you. Get away and help Emily.
I'm sorry, Captain Mayhew.
Good night.
Goodbye.
Sleep well. Yeah, knife time. All right.
Need my ring to open the safe room. Ramsay has it.
Oh, nice. Play my jams.
Gotta move. No time to waste.
There's plenty of time to waste. Ooh.
Both know, whoever's killing off my detractors is doing so for calculated effect, undermining me. The Crown Killer is being guided by someone, but who? Tomorrow's the anniversary of Mother's death. A sad day for us both. But I want you to remember all that's happened over the last 15 years. You've protected me, and taught me how to protect myself. You've helped me see what was right for the people of the Empire. We drained the flooded district, fought back the gangs, and yesterday, we launched a beautiful ship in Mother's name. I'm trying to become the sovereign she wanted me to be. But Father, I wouldn't be here without you.
Yeah, you know. Alright, so we need to go get my thing. You're going to sleep.
Jessamine had me drag one of these out to the lake for our picnic once. Times.
Oh.
Long gone now.
Read that at the lake. Okay, I think that's the room I was in, so I don't need to go back in there yet. Is there anything over here we need? Nope. sneaky. Oh, what is that noise? Oh, the lights. Peek around corners here. I'm going to pause it for a second and see. Look at the controls. Lean. Okay. Non-lethal takedowns. Okay. It's there.
Something stinks around here.
It's me.
Not my job to clean it up.
Shit. Fudge.
You're done, you bastard!
Disloyal dogs.
You did. Can I steal anything off of you? No. All right. Ooh, this fine silver.
Throne room blocked off, we should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Let's read the journal here. Eliminate Mortimer, secret passway to new captain. All right. We have the key. Ooh. Jeez, there's a lot to this. All right. Yeah, we got those. Oops. Autograph. Audiograph. Yeah. And lore. Do we have a map? We have no maps.
Yes. The natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the king and queen of Morley. Did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
And very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain. Ramses's family fell from the aristocracy, and apparently the man holds a grudge. How it's anyone else's fault, that's beyond me. But one way or another, Ramsay is too dangerous to be left in play.
Oh, sure, yeah, he knows how to talk with the boss. A little lick spill. Gotcha.
Hey, what happened here?
That's what happened.
Early retirement, Captain. Nothing will stop me from bringing you home, Emily.
Nice. Let's go to the murdery room. Let's pick this body real quick. Let's get you out of here, sir. Nap. It's GTFO.
Anton Sokolov made this lock.
Can we shut the door behind us?
Emily would fall asleep in here after the plague.
Take a little plague nap. Some more stuff. Nice ashtray. Take that.
I'd better take these.
Okay, I'm gonna check that out real quick. Got it. Okay.
I suspect the Crown Killer is connected to Delight.
Ooh.
Out into the world once more. How many people had forgotten this mask?
Nice. Ooh, can I? R3? Nice. Fine. Letter here.
Samuel Beechworth made this. Wonder what advice he would have about today.
More reading. Alarm clocks. Can I not grab these maps? Nope. All right, and one last look in here.
The reserves won't help against Delilah,
yeah. Oh.
Even if I had a way to carry it all out of here.
Does this take one?
I'll need this.
Nice. All right, dang. Let's go for a walk. Here we go. Alright, back out here in the world.
Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks.
I really want to put the gun away. That's how I do. Okay. Hide and show all. I'm not sure why that's the thing. Alright. So we just exited there. More books.
I used to listen while Emily and her governess Callista read from this book. I'm glad she wasn't here to see Emily driven out of Dunwall Tower.
Money! Oh, there's poop! Oh. Chamber pots. Let's take a peek.
I've got to get out of Dunwall. I don't know that ship, but maybe the captain can help.
Good. Mission clues. Megan Foster's ship. Megan? I guess. Just off the docks, represents your best hope of escape. And we have the ring. Alright. There's a map. Okay, this is just more. Alright, so we can go back and read those. I probably will cease showing all of them. Let's go this way.
What do I have to do to get Emily back? What do I have to become?
Whoa. We're not going down that way. What? Oh. What the?
You're not fit for that watch uniform.
Jerk. Didn't come down here to kill you. Just wanted to see what was down here. Well, I wanted to be a little more stealthy, but that doesn't look like it's gonna happen. There's already dead bodies down there.
The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Ramsey's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Corvo Atano has apparently fled the tower. We've got to find him. That's it. You've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Circano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
Okay.
Emily Caldwin and her royal protector Corvo Atano are now wanted criminals. Let me remind you, there's a reward for your help in capturing enemies of the state.
More story. Really? Really?
I'll search with you.
No, no, shit.
I'll have a look around.
Look everywhere.
Nah. Is there no other way out of this room? Shh.
That?
Nothing. You see nothing, sir.
Hey, who is...
Why are you not... I didn't want to do that. I thought I was going to subdue him, but I was not.
Hard times. Hard times. Gotta be on the lookout. Should have listened to Mom and become a hairdresser.
Go to sleep.
Sorry you missed us. I'll be taking the children away from Dunwall earlier than expected, a few weeks before the upcoming anniversary of Empress Jessamine's death. Things are about to get bad, and I'm not just talking about the Crown Killer. Besides, there's profit to be made bringing new silver miners down south, so arrangements must be made. Ta for now.
Ta. Ah, nice and warm. All right.
Attention Dunwall citizens. As of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new Empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, Corvo Atano is now wanted for treason.
Nice.
Any of you found harboring the Royal Protector will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
Familiar parts of the city are starting to feel dodgy. That's no way to live.
Something's happened, they say. Not safe, they
Gotta
say.
Keep my mind on my duties. Forget about that kiss. That kiss.
Shit. I won't lie. That silver pipe he was smoking the other night, it made him tremendously more attractive.
That novel. Working on that novel. Alright. Let's take a peek. bite to eat. Oop.
Whee!
Alright. Let's see if we can't sneak a little further in here. And... man, there's, like, tons of things to find around here. Yeah. I'm hoping I can sneak past the rest of these guards.
Special edition. Empress Delilah Caldwell, the rightful heir to the throne, has taken power in Dunwall. The usurper, Emily Atano, and the murderous royal protector have been arrested.
Get out of here.
You have until tomorrow to print it.
I never should have listened to you. What's going on here? What's happening now?
Traitorous dog.
No, I just wanted to loot him. Thank you very much. Oh, I think I looted him while I was doing that. All right. Also, guy that just ran away, you're welcome. So unappreciative. I'm robbing you for your own good, by the way. No. Ooh, yes. Read. A schmapple. Hi.
That man, part of the Duke's coup, I'm sure of it now. And yeah. I saw him talking to Captain Ramsay of the City Watch.
What's done is done, but I had nothing to do with the killings.
I know that. It was irresponsible of me to print the name Crown Killer. I allowed myself to be coerced. Forgive me.
Forgiveness isn't my specialty. Whatever happens next, lay low. But when the time comes, tell people the truth.
You can count on it.
Or I will stab you.
I won't ask you what your plans are, but for the sake of Dunwall and for the Empire itself, I hope you succeed.
Thanks. You got anything here I can have? Money, perhaps? All right. Ooh. We're good.
Road is blocked by order of the City Watch.
Lock.
Shooting ahead.
What am I supposed to do now?
I'd advise you to return to your home.
But my home is on the other side.
That's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me. You don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
Don't I?
Huh?
Oh, shit. Oh shit. Nope. Make it into here.
First the shortage of whale oil, then the murders. Now, what's ever going on tonight? You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Elaine heard fighting between some of the guards earlier. This is bad. And?
Sure. You're dirty, like a vagabond or a tradesman. But your clothing is nicely tailored.
Somebody seems to and all the things are all on edge.
I'd pay bribes too if it meant the roads weren't blocked off.
Fish slice? Delish. What the hell is that thing? I think it's supposed to be a rabbit.
I'm thinking of having a picnic soon on the back lawn. Unusual. Perish the
thought. Sorry. I'm pushing my luck here.
Beer later?
Wouldn't miss that.
What are you covering your face for?
Don't you worry about it.
Getting any business done here in Dunlop. But that's all about to change. City Watch has its hands full with what's been happening. That crown killer lunatic and all.
Leave it to the Hatter gang to try to profit from the chaos of this coup.
Network of shops selling contraband just like they've got down in Circonis. People are getting
are
rich in
Carrero
and Karnaca, even after paying the Grand Guard to look the other way.
Well, we set up some black market shops, pass along whatever we score, and we run security for the shopkeepers.
Right, and we take a cut on the sales.
Let's show this one some of the new Dunwall hospitality!
Come on. Not want to do that. And you can walk everywhere in this. Wait, can I sharpen my weapon? I'll put the guy's head in it. Help. And some bread. I like how people just leave money laying around. Oh, cigar. Well, I could have gone that way. Son of a... Let's go for a swim. You guys can't see me, right?
Is there any chance I could slip past all these uniformed assholes and get into the tower myself? Do I still have it left in me?
Hey!
Lord Atano!
Yes?
You want to hear what I've got to say.
Let's do it.
I guarantee it. Lord Protector, forgive me for saying it, but you look like death warmed over.
It's been an unusual day. There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders.
My name's Megan Foster.
Hi, Megan.
I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov.
Oh, yeah.
We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. The Duke's here with a woman named Delilah who's seized the throne. They... have Emily, and I barely got out. For now, I have to get away, recover my footing.
Bad things always seem to happen in Dunwall. Feels like the end of the world.
I need to get to Karnaca, where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
The dreadful whale will get you there. Should we go?
Wait, is that the name of your ship? Guess I'm ready.
Let's go.
Nice. Oh. Wait, so that means that I was a little stealthy, I was a little bit neutral and everything. Almost dead center there. Hostiles killed, total civilians killed, none. Bodies detected. Detections. Okay, we'll have to work on those. Alright, Oh, paintings, that's right. Alright. And, alright. Let's, I'll see you in the next one. I'll do these on a per mission basis. Hopefully they don't run too long.